As I got on a city bus and found a vacant seat, I thought I saw my future bride walking up the street. I shouted to the driver, "Hey, conductor, you must slow down. I think I see her. Please let me off the bus, Nadine."